a second on that.
He just got here. And it was late the day before. We're waiting for something.
Yeah.
And he had to run somewhere.
That's right. I heard about that.
Yeah. And so I told Michael O'Brien. Coach O'Brien's dad. I said, you know what? Yeah, but he's a nice young man. But you know what? He's done something that I've never done before. I have never been like that.
How can you say you never? Well, that's because you never worked with him.
Right.
That was a technical.
Yeah. And Mike thought that was good thinking of my part.
Good thinking.
And then when we saw him back, I said, I hope make a hat on not missing it. Wait for a little bit. And he might surprise him. Yeah, but you never miss. And you don't want a bad record on your team. But Evan was a good kid. Evan was friendly from day one.
So what happened to him?
Now
he's no good.
What?
Now he's no good.
What do you mean he's no good now?
Well, he used to be good. Now he's not.
Well, does his arm bobble?
Oh,
good. I could see that. I could see that. Darn that.
Oh, I don't want to dry his
hair. But he's going to be able to go to the Bahamas.
Maybe, yeah.
What do you mean maybe?
Yeah, he will. For the crowd.
How long have you been
there? Me too.
What?
Oh, just a couple of weeks ago. I don't even know if they're having
a good idea.
I'm not
protected.
What?
I tried.
Gotcha. I hope I'm
11th.